Morning Trip and Tea back here in Laser and Print. So before we never had a override quantity spot, so we would just kind of stack them all right there, not in a particular order, and it would kind of just be a little bit of a cluster. So what I did, I just printed off a label, put it right there on the first one, and that way override quantities will only go there and the rest will be right there. So thank you very much and have a great day.